One of the most anticipated sporting events of the year is now 3 weeks away, less than 3 weeks away. And we're not talking about the Super Bowl. We are talking about the 20th annual Puppy Bowl. The Puppy Bowl will feature more than 130 puppies, including these you see on your screen, from shelters all across the country. Oh. Adorable, right? Five puppies from the Philadelphia region are among those competing for the Lombardi Trophy during halftime of Super Bowl 58 in Las Vegas.